me, cause he wants to keep his distance, but it's not for him or me. He knows I hear him crying, calling out for help. I don't know how to save him, I can't even save myself. There's many people dying, I've always been afraid. Not that I'm scared of living, I'm scared of feeling pain. I don't need another hand, I need a couple suggestions. Against myself, nah, nah, nah.